I've got to take something positive out of everything that I've done. It could be the worst practice in the world, and I'm going to find something I did right, and then something that I want to improve upon.
Oh, I love that. I love that what you just said there at the end too, take something positive from every practice, no matter what. That's a really good point too.